Mario Kaiba. Just need to do the advertising real quick and we're good to go.
The happy city.
Alucard. Weren't you supposed to join me for grinding?
I didn't know you wanted to do that right now.
Dude, I said for today's stream. It's like past my stream time to begin.
Go, Alucard.
Join me when you can, okay? I'm going to my section. Yeah, I should have muted the mic.
Hey. You're here now.
Zabadaba.
So, do you want to look at him before you start?
I've already started the stream, technically.
All your cards are here now. So you don't...
Well, since nobody's joined yet, I can take a look at the cards.
Give me a second. I just need to grab them. Early.
Hey, stupid dog. Making me look bad.
Put him in the cupboard, ready to be put in their sleeves. Yeah, they can see.
We don't need to do a party since we're both on Discord, Alucard.
Okay.
Yeah, where's the other one? Here we are. The two Larry Lancer cards.
Ooh, nice. Both regular and full armored. And what are you laughing about, Alucard?
I've got put in memes. Because this is a whole ass move.
Rage of Kairushi.
Oh, nice.
Which is, you know, basically a board wipe.
Yeah.
To a NATO wall.
Which is the main protection.
Yumi Rika.
Birdie. And hey, Wolfie.
In case you...
Oh, yeah, this time I can keep an eye on your cat.
Because you said they needed link twos, remember?
Yep. Need those link twos so I could use those to summon Agave Dragon.
Kaiba.
Mother Grizzly.
Yes?
The title says Ammo Crossing.
I just fucking changed that.
Well, it's his name.
Yeah, so it says Animal Crossing, but category is Monster in the World, so that is probably toy to being stupid again. Or more on your end, the title. Or OBS, yeah.
That's all your cards and tidy some.
Yeah, man, I can't wait to freaking get those in. Thank you for telling me to change the title, Alucard.
I just noticed that when I was coming to your stream to keep an eye on it. That's what mod should do.
Yep.
Alright, 27 is good with that one. I'm just going to put them in my cupboard and I'll put them in the... Probably later tonight I'll put them in the sleeves.
Alright. Still, man, thanks for showing me the cards. I had to freaking do some errands, reason I'm late. And I really wish this Berkey
also, Wolf. Wolf Dreamer, you can join if you want.
She's a little under the influence right now and would choose not to.
And I'll go back to pitch because I just want to show you the cards. Yeah. But I'll be in your chat.
Yeah, Wolfie, I know you're drunk. By the reason you like my little Palico's name, it's Rum with me. Don't know why, but freaking, I just chose the first few words when I started with R on my auto thing. And they were Rum with and me. So I decided pun, drunk pun name, and people when I started streaming called it my drunk cat. You're laughing at that, aren't you, Alucardo?
Yes. Okay, so who do we want to deal with first? Well, Rothfang, Brachy, or Teo?
Well, which armor are we making first? The one for my katana or the one for the bow?
Since we can't do a bow yet, because you need to be Hunter Rank 70 to deal with Silver Rathalos.
Yeah, looks like we're getting a new armor for my Francis Mancy Longsword.
Yep, so who do we want to go for first? Frostfang, Raging Brachy, or Teo?
We still got a score to settle with Raging Brachy.
Raging Brachy it is!
Let me get to the freaking gathering hub. It's weird not having your stream up as well when we're doing this, even though we're not really doing anything serious today, we're grinding.
And that this technically isn't one of my normal stream days.
Yeah, but we've kind of over Monster Hunter this week. And Wolfie's like, finished your... Oh, Jack Daniel's apple? I actually want to try that stuff. And doesn't matter if you're drunk or sober, Wolfie, your best girl. Okay, I'm at the Gathering Hub. So where are you at?
Here with the Gathering Hub, Dave.
It's hard to find you when I don't got that frickin' thing going around. Oh, Jupes! It's a Gamer Hutch. Wolfie is freaking giving out subs again.
Ooh!
What are you ooing?
Five gifted subs. Holy.
Yeah. Wolfie gets a bad habit when she's drunk.
Also, I'm about to add a certain Luxray, because he said later. I think today.
Did you post the quest, or...?
I haven't posted yet.
So I don't need to eat yet.
Andrew, wait.
Okay, your freaking little cat Palico's alien gear suits it perfectly. For the name Barry. He looks like he has little berries on his ears and his end of his tail.
Posting a quest.
Wolfie, you are the best girl.
Special assignment. And my rage for it all.
Yeah, I still got complete Ooh. This one myself.
Ooh, I am out of max potions, but apparently the Argos is here.
Argos. Wait, Wolfie says she can't hear anything. WTF? Wait, let me check something. No. It's probably OBS being dumb.
No, I just turned up media volume on my end and I heard
okay.
the echo. I heard it.
It wasn't an echo, she said she couldn't hear anything. I had it on the wrong frickin' version of my speakers, because there's two. The stupid Optiflex standard speaker, which I never turned it off of, and the speakers I have hooked up to the computer.
Make me some more max potions.
The reason why I frickin' never hit mute today, because I couldn't hear the repeat from my... hear no echo. Reminds me, I need to frickin' see if I...
Hello.
Okay, cool. I wanna collect my harvest.
And I use the ready.
Okay, let me check my frickin' stocks real quick. All I needed was a mega potion. Can you hear anything now, though, Wolfie, other than us? Because I know you can hear me.
Time to hunt us a big raging slime daddy.
And no, Wolfie, we're not hunting your dad. Slime valve joke, okay?
And before we get into hunting him, firing that off.
SOS?
SOS.
That should be slightly easier since we maxed out my armor. Now we're gonna, when we complete my new set, we're gonna have to frickin' farm Tigrex again.
Yep. Cannonball!
Ah shit, which mantle did I need other than my temporal?
Fireproof.
Good.
Down again!
Excuse me. Yes?
How the bloody hell do I not? Thank you, Scout Flies.
Okay, I'll join you in a second, dude. Turns out, another freaking distraction. My sister's gonna have to get the food card off me. Or food stamps card.
There you are, Bracky. No roll for you! Oh boy! Yeah, I know that did not get to where I wanted it. But I was trying to risk another turn.
Look,
oh boy! Coral
just saved my butt.
Ow.
When it turns to Power Rangers.
Possibly. Get this frack, Daddy. He is the master of doing that. Ooh. Oh, dude! Whoa! Ooh, dude!
I think I put on a heart for example when I did.
Ow.
Damn, I got Power Rangered hard.
Yes, you did. And how are you trying to Power Ranger me? Ow!
I didn't even notice the guy coming in the corner.
Oh! Ow!
First aid med again.
Ow! I was stunned, wasn't I?
Yep.
Yeah, no way I was getting out of that, that blast.
Well, we got him on the move. Hey, Wolfie, are you feeling entertained now? Ah, crip. So we had a bot and Wolfie Bandit. Thank you, Wolfie.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Turtle. Damn it. Oh. Oh, that's a fun bit.
Fireproof.
Hit me. Someone hit me.
Finding you, dude.
Thank you.
Whoa. Is that him or someone else?
That was me, because I just put one down before he woke up. My ass. Oh no, you know.
Ah, crap, I fainted. Really, that one has this thing that's set to call noob. My temporal's almost ready again. Okay, I'm more worried about you fainting than those guys. Oh, crap, the cart really needs some help. Actually, I'm gonna whetstone first.
Thank you, Temporal.
Get my Temporal on. And I'm going to have to cold drink it, aren't I?
Yep.
It's hard to tell where he's freaking does. He play those damn things so it's too late.
Gotcha! That is great, Slammer. Ow.
Not getting myself Power Ranger that easily.
Oh, my fireproof. Thank you. I tried to wall him, but it did not fit. Oh boy, he wants me.
Oh my! Oh shit! Okay, now he's really mad if he did that move. Wasn't me.
Okay, I really don't like that Ned Reyes guy do their frickin' smack talk.
Where the fuck were my dust of life?
I don't know.
Special, my rage for it all.
Joining.
Hey, you.
Wait, what's his weakness anyway?
Water.
I'm gonna have to craft a water weapon, aren't I?
Maybe.
Mm-hmm. Let me see. Let me look at my freaking equipment. Yeah, that dragon prefers thunder.
You're gonna laugh at my only water katana. What?
The first Iron Gospel. Now, let's see if I have any water bows. No, no, and no.
Let's try this again.
Oh yeah, why did Paige decide to stream today anyway?
Billy's idea because of Thwart the Court.
Do you remember to pick up some of these first aids?
I inventory is full. supposed to take me down here, the for frickin' blast mark.
Thank you for the bits, Wolfie. Alright, we got one joiner.
Get back in the wall.
Thank you again.
Proceed with caution.
Good idea. Oh, thank you, feline insurance. And good thing I have feline booty. Get back here, Bracky.
He's like, I don't wanna. You guys are bullying me.
Oh, looks like we already have the cool drink up.
Found him. Waiting for you guys.
Or not, ow, ow. Ow. Ow!
Oh, come on!
Gang, gang, literally, come on!
Damn it, I didn't get another ancient potion out.
Ow! He would not leave me alone.
Welcome back.
Scout flush. Oh, come on. Oh, temporal can be used. Temporal can be used. Give me my temporal.
And the most usable. Oh, come on! Right before my temporal could be used. Seriously? After canceled, so S Flared says temporal mantle can be used. Motherfucker. What the fuck's with this game?
And not the game, more so, Raging Bracky be Raging Bracky.
Well, this time, before we frickin' do anything, I'm gonna remember to add the ancient potion on hand. Okay. Now, what are the other monsters?
Teo or Frostfang?
I think we'd try Frostfang for a change of pace.
Okay.
Which mantle am I gonna need, ice?
Yep. Means I need my fire belt.
Waterproof. Oh, there's ice proof.
New quest. And let's see. Old dog, new trick. I don't don't believe that this that gives it either Ballet of Frost. Where is last white knight? There it is.
Good to see you.
Okay, you thirsty Publass. Let me join the quest. Which camp are you spawning in at?
As a first move.
Alright.
Because I can never remember which one is closer to him. Also, remember your hot drinks.
Oh, I got those, trust me. Even if I didn't, you could get some at the thing at camp. But dress me when I remember my hot drinks. I'm waiting for my loading. Good. Standing by. Boomer One standing by.
Just to be on the safe side if we need it. It's either a camp 7 or 15.
So which one are you going to? 7?
Yeah.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
And yeah, it's camp 7. That was the closer.
I'm gonna have to eventually discover this thing.
Except I want him. Okay, Gaslice, why don't you take me up there? That's Ebony Ogoron. Gaslice, I fought Frostfang how many times and you don't have his sense when I know where he is?
Alright, Duggaron, much as I love fighting you, we'll have to do this another day.
Kaiba, behold! Varioth variant! Frostfang Varioth!
Yeah, I'm
Ow.
I put this thing on.
Ah! Ow. Yeah, I'm going to put mine on too.
Well, mine just fired.
There we go. Hold it back. He really had to kill Sweetie there. Bad burial. Ow! Burial! Come on! Of course you get down on the ground when I tried to flash you. And didn't even work. Get down! And of course, he dives on me when I try to get out of the way. Yeah, thanks, Barryoth.
And yes, thank you, Paige. I know we're getting bodied.
Give it Rena, geez, before I can sling to the wall.
I kind of need you to stop going after me, so I can put this on. And he interrupted me by destroying on my temporal.
My temporal's out. Come on, Iceberg, we need you back. Thank you.
That's one wing! Perfect timing for my ice group. Bullshit game. Careful with Odogaron. Break that face!
Gotta go around.
Ha, gotcha! At least that's one fang broken.
God damn it, I can't reach that wedge beetle for some reason. Oh, I forgot I could clean up this.
Yep. Ow. Oh, no, you stay off of me, Frostbank. I was not expecting that to be the final kill. And just think all we have to do for Frostfang is just the head.
Starting to boom pile to get some last minute loot. Wolfie, now I know you're drunk. Ooh, some heavy armor spears. And a Frostfang ticket.
Which is what you were going to need anyway to make the Frostfang Helm beta.
Is that the only thing I need from Frosty?
Yep.
Huh.
Then it's two My pieces from Teo.
And obtain the first. right. Well, bright side is we got one piece down. I just have to make it.
Yep, then it's two pieces of Teo and then two pieces of Bracky.
I just needed a break from Bracky. You believe me?
Nope.
Okay, I'm going to forge this thing and then upgrade it.
Yes, and remember, you want beta, not alpha.
I know. Beta is always better because you usually put better gems on it.
Now, do you want to do just a normal Teo, or do you want to do an event one that will have access to the Dragon Razor?
That's right, we could do the event one right now if we wanted, couldn't we?
Yes. And as I said, if we do the event one, we'll have access to the Dragon Razor.
I actually like the look of Frost Fang full one, but all I need is the bear of head.
So I'm taking that as a...
Work faster, you slack tots!
Okay, okay, thanks for the bits, Gazelle.
I was about to say, Redekoff, you redeemed that.
No, he didn't redeem the actual aura. And you better frickin'... Wolfie redeemed it. So it looks like I have to go for that. Alright. Here we go on. Ara, ara. And I got the beta.
Good.
Now I'm gonna upgrade the fuck out of this thing. Used all but one true armor spear. I have no other spears left. And yes, I got it equipped. Alright, so what's the next monster?
Teo.
Okay, I'm coming up upstairs and we're doing this. And we're binging Doctor Who, Wolfie, if you want to binge with us after the stream.
Hey, you!
They really need to rename that chick Thirsty Publess. My rank's not high enough for Day of Ruin.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Alright, then I guess normal Teo it is.
Yeah, Wolfie, I know. Jokingly, I'm yours.
Good to see you!
Mark of the Sun. Don't say yes to what Haseo's saying, Wolfie, because he literally can do that. Yeah, but let's say as a Fed, he could actually do that.
He's not kidding. Literally, country and state borders mean nothing to him.
Yeah. And remember, Zaya, she's kind of under the influence right now. Which, as a stressful work week, I don't blame her.
It brings us here, yet no sign of... And I forgot cauldrons. Base camp!
Which one?
The one that's above here, so,
Okay, that'd be... 16.
16? Yeah, because I don't remember if he's... Wait, no, he does start in the hot area.
And they're talking about redeeming more Araras.
Don't need the seared fur when I can see him right from there.
And if I fail, oh. Remind me to grab my fire mantle.
Yeah. Ah! Got the tail! Wait, what? How?
What happened?
He threw me off! How the fuck did he throw me off?
Well, what? Okay, I'm pretty glad. You know, fuck that one up. I don't want the Ara. And I forgot to grab the frickin' grenade, so... Make a potion to do.
Ow. Oh! Let's try this again. He knocked himself down, okay.
He cheered with the go-go, mighty Mustang Kaiba Sun Ranger. He took the helmet, I couldn't get the Power Ranger out for the NASCAR.
Get back here, Teostra.
Apparently he don't wanna.
Yeah, I knew that was going to hit.
Okay, it's finally got third.
Huh? Ow! That hurt. Oh!
Ouch.
Ow. I tried to fire the flash pod in time. Anyways, let me change change my weapon.
Yeah, you forgot to do that, didn't you?
Yep. Okay, this time I'm ready to deal with Tao.
At least one of us.
Come on, Tao. Oh, Tao, you keep that tail where I can hit it.
Ah, oh, great, to catch my breath. Oh, did you read chat?
Why?
Let's just say he'll give you more rage put towards this guy, okay?
Hold on.
Yes, temporal can be used.
God damn it, Hasayo!
Pretend this thing's Hasayo!
Your tail!
Get his tail! Come back here, you living!
now.
I'm gonna...
Oh. They'll reach them up. Finish with you. No, you don't.
Nuke.
I was surprised I was out of range of that. Where the hell do you think you're going?
He's like, I wanna leave. And this is my chance to do something sneaky. Ooh, got a older dragon gem. A large Elder Dragon gem.
Oh, Fushi's here.
And it looks like a purple one.
Meanwhile, Teo is coming down here. Eat falling ball dust.
Whoa. Being in the air there saved me.
Hmm.
crap. And pushing up.
Down.
Well, we have Medallion stayed.
I just so happen to have some mega barrel bombs.
The Dragonbone artifact. Did you somehow redeem another RR? I wasn't paying attention, so. Fine. There you go, hun. The most 90s dead voice I can do. Oh, everybody's lame bombs. Except for me, because I don't have any.
Okay, if the charge lady wants to do it, he can do it. Time for you to step. And of course there's that explosion hit me out of it. Yes, it was.
Midnight Rebels asked what platform were on PS4.
Yeah.
Huh, so that's for Jim. Cortex, nice. And a fire dragon heart claw. Check my Steam after stream, says Wolfie. I will. Ooh, pure dragon blood. 2 gems. Medicine jewel 1 and defense 4. Okay, and what parts am I supposed to make with this?
Van braces and coil, so arms and waist.
Gotcha. I know you did, Wolf, and I'm gonna look at it. Wolfie is best girl. And only a best girl can be worthy of me, Mario Kaiba. Alright. Need to go this way. Apparently I got bounties I need to turn in.
Want something making?
Forge equipment. Armor. Okay, tester up beta. Gauntlets and... waste, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have no freaking hellfire shards, and I need a felling for the waste, and I'm gonna need a freaking Fulgar Angelith mantle for the arms. So currently, I'm unable to make any of the Telestra stuff. Oh, so you started to add sessions things. Nice.
Yes, I added the command.
But yeah, I can't make any of my Telestra stuff just yet.
I'm surprised you didn't get a Bell wing from that, considering we broke Teo's wings.
Yeah, I didn't get any of the fell wings. I'm gonna need a hard horn as well as a frickin' engine mantle for the arms. Not to mention hellfire shards.
Yeah, how the fuck did you not get a hellfire shards? They are the most common card.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Okay. Oh, what do you love Titania for, Wolfie? Okay, I need to freaking find... There's a resource center. Completed the other insects. Completed Master Inker Hire. Ooh, a sizzling spice ticket.
Okay, let's see if I can see if I have any Master Rank AO investigations.
Good day.
Target. Aostra. Only two of them. where there's one that it has to be just the two of us, or one that we only have one faint.
Well, I found a slight tiestra that failure conditions faint three times or expires in Elder's Recess. Was that the one you just did?
That was an optional quest. We want to do those. I have them added to my list.
Yeah, I'm here with you, ma'am. And we got 10 minutes to do one more thing. Yeah, I know, drunk you is really social, Wolfie. Gotta have that liquid courage, huh?
I think Camp 11 is closest to where Teo starts in Wildfire Waste.
All right.
Good to see you.
That you said 6 or 11?
11.
Yeah, you did send me a pic of smiling you in makeup, which is very pretty. I'll freaking do my restocking at camp. And I remember to put down a fireproof print mantle this time.
Or apparently he starts over near Camp 15. Because apparently the wing drake decided me to put me with him.
Alright, well, let me change the ice proof to fireproof real quick.
Come here, Teo.
Nico's waiting to join. Wonder if his cousin Roman's gonna join too.
Oi!
Hey, come on.
Come here, Fire Chief.
Eat one for me. Ooh, boy.
After me there.
Come on, Nico. I can see you're an insect wave user. Melt spam the bitch!
Maybe Niga thought he was going bowling again. I don't know.
Ow! Oh, that's supernova. That is supernova.
I discovered that a little too late.
Yeah, it's not Kabava.
Thank you. said you led a buffalo. And there went my fireproof man.
Fuck that, yep, lung run is in the middle of a two card slash. Oh, that's right. Eugen's elemental discharge. Fired it too late. Thank you, Nika, for actually doing your job as an insect life. Okay, that was not me. Someone's an Undertale fan.
Yep. Let me guess, they said you're gonna have a really bad time.
Nope. Well, I thought he was facing, but I'll take it.
Alright, get the tail.
How the hell did that hit me? What? Ow.
No.
Okay, now I was just getting bullied there.
You were getting bullied. You threw me off the ledge.
stunned me on the side of the ledge. Yeah.
Well, I'm just gonna get some tail.
That hurt.
You basically said no first aid med for me there.
Ow. Was that supernova?
Yep. In my fireproof mantle, it just...
Hit the wall again.
Monster X Wall is the best ship. Okay, you can get off me now. Thank you.
Yeah, not on my watch. Dust of light.
Thank you. That, with my first aid, pretty much. Where is it? I didn't realize how badly my sword needed sharpened. Some portal can be used again.
Hmm. Okay, who says we're finished with you?
He's like, yeah, I am.
I just got Power Rangers. Hey, help.
There we make the portal.
Hey, come. Let me step on his head. Of course, it led me on its head back the completely wrong angle.
I apologize. I knew I promised to be here sooner, but I passed out.
Wait. Hey, gifting subs again. She gifted you.
He's too far up for his flash pod.
It's okay, Andrew.
Or not!
Ah, damn good! It's gracious. Kiss the wall.
Of course, that was my last flash pod, so he is getting away unless someone flashes him again.
Said parts broke him, I didn't see his dropped parts.
I get the feeling he is going to fly. He's going to go back to... Yeah, he's going back that way. Hey, buddy. And just in time. Bonk. Bonk. Why did you place the shock trap? It's an elder dragon.
Who cares? Let's just finish him off. Was that? It was Nico. Damn, and it's around time for us to end stream. But that time I got a hard claw and a main plus. Bonus rewards.
Meanwhile, I got the fell wing.
Well, everyone, I'm going to have to end the stream here. Let's see who we can raid, even if no one's going to stay around.
Well, damn, I guess I came too late.
You did.
I'm sorry, guys.
Eh, how about Kunehonas? They freaking are doing Final Fantasy 14. Raid. Alright, everyone. Thank you for joining the stream, and tomorrow me and Alucard will be doing something other than Monster Hunter. We promise.
Or like he promises. Because of
Well, I ended up doing that because of the grinding today, but we can do more grinding off screen. Anyway, this has been Mario Kaiba.
That, and last week it was your idea to do it on Saturday.
I know, because I missed out, and I kind of owed you. But still, this has been Mario Kaiba.
And Alucard.
And we'll see you all next time. Peace.